stations present and accounted for. Captain.
Now let me ask you a question. What is reality? Do you accept it because your senses tell you it is real? Because you can taste, touch, smell, hear, see it? You know as well as I that they can be deceived as easy as a lie drips from the politician's mouth. This world is a veil pulled over our eyes to blind us to the truth. Life is nothing more than an illusion, swaddling us. Comforting memory of times, and we know better than most how memory works. The masses accept it as fallible truth, yet we understand the dishonesty of our own minds. We dance a frantic night to a familiar tune, while hidden puppeteers hold us.
Thank you. This is G5. We have an intruder. Requesting excuse.
You're wondering what I do in order to stop you. Keep
Identity confirmed. Entry permitted.
I've received notification that you will be on the way shortly to deliver the package at the designated rendezvous. I will be waiting. Don't be late.
Project Mazzone. Change everything. We're looking at a new dawn for mankind. Look at us. Look at us as a species. We deserve to exist. They were always made in our image.
Attention all personnel. T-minus 9 hold is now in effect. Awaiting status.
Do you require assistance, Warren?
I'm not going to be able to make it. Yes, I see the irony. I'm the one who said don't be late. It's just too dangerous. I'm going straight to the terminal. It's all falling apart down here. Hurry! I'll see you there shortly.
Error. Communication device connection lost. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. Welcome, Warren. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Inside me. Staying is my only chance to survive. If I can't find a solution here, what chance does the outside world have? Plus, somebody has to witness this miracle. After all, it's the dawn of a new era. The first steps in the life of a new being. If I'm to die here, it will not be in vain.